Anduin versus
Thrall. Hello guys, today I'm showing you Priest Anzu Sereno Shadow Form deck. It was played by Brian Kibler over the last couple of days in the stream. There's our first Shadow Form. On turn 4 we will play the refreshment window. Sreppos. So no need to play the refreshment window right now. We will get rid of the tunnel truck. And the thing from below. Shadow Form. For now we are doing 3 damage. Reno Jackson. We will kill this minion and then play the refreshment window. Get some health back. We may want to play the excavated evil next turn. Ooh, that was worst. You can still kill him. And we will also get 5 life back. see, why is he playing it? Ah, is that the flame? The rock biter weapon. We might need to play Reno now if he's playing Bloodlust. We could also play Anton on him and kill the Manatai totem. Okay, let's do it this way. Time for Reno Jackson. And we will also play the Blood Mage now. It's more a bait on an extra card draw. He will most likely kill it with the Searing Totem. Okay, Lava Burst. Then we will steal the Stoneclaw Totem. Oh. The Great Evolve.
Take this time to consider your past deeds.
We are getting Reno Jackson. So he will kill the Confessor. No, he's going face. Okay. What is his plan? Excavated evil. Rock by the weapon, okay, he's killing the Reno and we will play the tournament meeting next turn. Getting our health back. Cool. We got play 2 times our hero power now. Well, this one will die. We will also buff him. We are pretty far ahead now, and I don't think he can recover. Hex, okay. Kodo Rider. Get rid of the flamethrower. And one more to the face. Next turn we can play the Herald and get our board full. No chance he will come back from this. He only has 8 cards left. We are healing and getting more minions. Let's see if he's giving up or if he is playing the game till the end. And wasting everyone's time. But I don't care. So he's giving up. Nice deck, GG. Let's play another one, again, versus Shaman. Doomsayer is great if he's playing Aggro. Tunnel Trock on turn 2. Let's play the Doomsayer and next turn we can play the Shadow Form. Great, the faceless.
Shields up.
Hmm. My healing totem is the worst. Seriously. Another faceless, what a joke. And of course Eternal Sentinel, so he's getting his blocked mana back. Okay, we will play the Sylvana.
I have no time for games.
We can then play the Excavated Evil next turn. And of course a Flame Tongue Totem.
Wow.
Don't worry, loves, the cavalry's here.
Best deck ever. So let's see, we will play the evil, then all is dying instead of the two divine shield minions and the faithless. We can then kill the squire and get the horse rider, or we will, we can get the faithless as well. Okay, we will kill the squire and then take the faithless. Seriously? That changes everything.
We're gonna be rich.
The light protects me.
Let's steal the Ardent Squire, kill him, and to the face. Doomhammer, so we have one, I guess. He can't do much now. And the next shaman is down.